Yes.
I know.
Okay, that's weird.
I'm at Jason Fassbender's bank. Gonna see what caused him to freeze up his accounts.
Oh, please be Graystrom.
I'd put money on it. It was Graystrom.
I knew it! So Fassbender's telling the truth.
It's sure looking like it. Alright, I need to head over to his house now and see what they did to his family.
Be discreet. We don't want to make this worse.
Don't worry, I'm just snooping.
Now that's a quicker it died out. Weird.
Oh, yeah. It just tastes like...
Right.
I'm at the Fassbender home. I'm looking inside now. I'll see if Graystrom's been fucking with his family.
I wouldn't put it past them.
Me neither. Man, Graystrom's put a wedge in Fassbender's family. Some badly shot pic of him cheating on his wife. An anonymous tip. They barely put any effort into it.
But it was enough.
Yeah, it was. She bought it.
People, Fassbender just posted something real bad to his invite account. What they're saying about me isn't true. Maybe after I'm gone, people will understand what Graystrom did to me. He posted a picture from high up on a building looking down at the street. He's about to become pavement pizza.
Shit, see if you can get a geotag off the picture.
Yep, there it is. Sending you the location. Oh, it gets even better. Guess who he's been contacting privately?
You brute forced his password?
What? You give me the toys, I play with the toys. Come on. Yes.
Haddock. Shit! I gotta hurry.
No worries.
Okay, this is the place. Fassbender's gotta be up there somewhere. I'm gonna try to stop him.
Hurry, Marcus.
Oh, God. What? Crap!
Stop him, Marcus. We've got to help those brave enough to tell the truth. I'll bet he has more to expose on those creeps.
Hard to even believe some of the stuff that was in those leaked files.
Who can be surprised the government's been conducting illegal operations or killing with impunity?
Not surprised. Just...
Can we concentrate on the situation here? A man's gonna kill himself if we don't do something quick.
Use his phone. Get someone on the line and buy us some time.
Greystrom Corporate Headquarters, how may I...
Emily?
Mr. Fassbender, will you be in the office this afternoon? Two FBI agents were here to see you.
I understand, Emily.
Sir, something about missing money. Sir, are you in trouble?
It's okay, Emily. Hang up.
Jesus, we gotta do better than that. He's on a fucking ledge.
Maybe his laptop has a contact we can call. We need someone who knows what the fuck is happening.
What do you want, you piece of shit? I know about the affair.
No. No.
I supported you when you leaked those documents, but those pictures... Jesus, you're sick!
It's lies, Maddie. It's all lies.
How? How could you do this to Eileen?
It's Greystrom! Don't you see? Doesn't matter. Nothing matters.
You prick, it matters to Eileen!
Okay, found an email with a reporter that wanted to do a piece on him. Try this number.
Got it.
Jason? Where have you been? Fantastic news. I got a load of files totally exonerating you. Looks like you have friends in DedSec.
What?
Proof that those images of you and that woman are fraudulent composites. They also sent me emails between senior executives at Greystrom indicating a premeditated plan to destroy.
Hey, what are you saying?
You're in the clear. Not only that, but the collusion to defame may even get your bosses at Greystrom indicted for conspiracy. Jason? Can we meet? Jason?
Fassbender's safe. I got him to back down.
That's awesome news, Marcus.
So, do we contact him? Find out what he was gonna leak?
Let's see what he does. I have a feeling he's gonna blow this thing wide open now. He's been to the edge and back.
Okay, but we won't get the credit?
I'm okay with that. If he puts Greystrom on the ropes, we'll deliver the knockout punch.
Signals are getting jammed up near the boathouses in Marion. This could lead to something juicy.
Hey, long time no see.
Oh, hey. How you been?
Network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there. Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
algorithms, more problems.
I sure do. Keep me posted.
You're on the list.
That's what I said, yeah. Fuck! Exactly.
Down.
I told you to get these
dolls
out.
They are not dolls.
Give
they are collector items.
Give it to your niece.
Oh, no.
Or whatever you
Jesus.
Want to do with them, because
you know how much
I
those
can't
are
have
worth?
A man in my life.
They got me through college.
Dolls.
Fine.
Are you kidding
I'm
me?
Out.
I have had enough. Just get out. Get out. I never want to see your face again. Oh, I need a drink. And my sister. I'm going to call my sister, and she is going to know that she was right all along about him. She said he was an overgrown child. I should have listened.
Huh? got a
beautiful smile. I was hoping you'd come my way.
Don't mess with me!
Why? Why?
Okay, yeah.
No,
oh,
I...
Oh, no.
Sorry. Sorry. I'll talk to you later. Huh?
No, go ahead. Yeah. What were you saying?
job without a house.
What am I supposed to do with this?
I don't know.
Marsha's good. She had a,
This phone doesn't cost me anything, so long as my name is.
Yeah! Whoa!
Hey! Oh my God!